I was told that it's just one of the biggest fashion, social, sporting, obviously, events in the country, and it's something that is so special. There's not a lot of events that can really put a country on hold, so I'm really excited to be here and experience it.